Today I have come up with a list of the top 5 best small above ground pools 2023 on Amazon in the market that are worth buying. So let's get started. Number 5. The Intex 14.75 feet x 33 in. Rectangular above ground pool strikes a good balance between size, assembly ease, and price. A heavy-duty PVC frame supports the vinyl pool, which can be long enough for swimming laps. The frame locks together and can be set up by two adults. With its length and 33-inch height, this pool can hold a few adults and kids ages 6 and older. Families can still enjoy the maximum amount of space in the backyard because this model doesn't take a lot of prep or setup, so it can pack down for storage during cooler months. This Intex pool doesn't come with a ground cover, though the manufacturer recommends using one. Number 4. This pool is quite large and is great for neighborhood summer get-togethers. The pump and filter on the SummerWaves Elite above ground pool works efficiently and is compatible with a lot of upgrades. The pump works with an included standard filter, a sand filter, or a saltwater system filter. The pool also comes with a skimmer, pool vacuum attachment, and cover, which help keep out debris and dirt. The kit includes a sturdy ladder, as well as a ground cover that reduces the potential for punctures. The exterior has a basket weave print, but it's unavailable in any other color or pattern. Number 3. Sway Power Steel Frame Above Ground Rectangular Swimming Pool is built with steel frame tubes treated to resist corrosion that lock together, making for an easier assembly that requires very few tools. The best above ground pool with accessories comes with a chemical dispenser, sand filter pump, filter cartridge, ladder, and a ground cloth, so you'll have everything you need once it's assembled. The above ground pool has a 3-ply liner with a stone print to give it an in-ground pool look. It's 52 inches tall, but keep in mind that it holds a little less water than some other similar options. It comes with a sand filter pump with a flow rate of 1,500 gallons per hour. The ladder and pool cover are also included, and it comes with a chemical dispenser for the chlorine that attaches to the side of the pool. It's worth noting, however, that Bestway doesn't make a canopy compatible with its rectangular pools, so you'll have to forgo shade. Number 2. This easy-to-install, DIY pool package is the perfect weekend project to get your summer started. Constructed with 48 inches heavy-duty corrosion-resistant wall, 6 inches steel top rails with special polyester crystal coat finish, 5 inches steel uprights with crystal coat finish, full 1 inches heavy steel bottom rails and interlocking stabilizer rails. Make a safe and easy entrance to your above-ground swimming pool with the A-frame above-ground pool entry ladder with safety barrier. The blue overlap liner is made to hang over the side of your above-ground pool wall and is made with virgin vinyl that protects against chemicals and UV fading. The AquaPro 15 filter and pump is included. This filter is USA made and brings you high performance filtration with an efficient high flow 1 horsepower pump. The through-wall skimmer for above ground pools features a low profile design and helps keep your pool clear of dirt and debris. Number 1. Mother of all above ground pools is a worthy choice if you're looking for a rectangle shaped watering hole for swimming laps or playing games. It's massive, but the saltwater system makes upkeep simple. Not only does the pool come with everything you need to install and maintain it, but it also arrives with a winterizing kit to protect it during colder months. Bonus, it includes a pool volleyball set. For one reviewer, this pool is an absolute must-have. My family loves this pool. This is the second one we purchased after we just couldn't get another year out of the first that we had for 7 years. It's absolutely worth the purchase. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you liked this video. If this video is helpful to you, please don't forget to like comments, and be sure to subscribe to get more reviews. Hope to see you guys in the next video.